It's a Ponzi scheme. Nobody was saying nothing in 2020 and 2021 when they were printing all that money, about $6 trillion. Nobody was saying anything. Everybody was all like, print that money to get us out of this pandemic. Until inflation came about and food prices and gas prices went up, now they all want to complain. Ain't that something?